with the knife.
They got it sewed right into the ugly blinds here.
Wind chime. What's the score? If I don't want it, I can sell it. Probably don't want it because it's probably, you know, fairly nasty. See how that's fastened? I don't know, but we'll find out. Come on. You're an ugly bitch. Ugly. Oh, it's so ugly. There you go. Nasty. We can keep the curtains in, I guess. Right? This thing's freaking gross. My mom's like, you know, you should keep that on there, the countertop and all that. And I said, well, most people are gonna start over anyway, so why? Why would you do that? I know I would start over, that's for sure. I wanna check this radio out though, because it could be a 12 volt. And it might be halfway decent. I gotta adjust the camera because you guys can't see the fly. Let's drop you down to reality here. There we go. Get rid of some more trash. Fill this trailer up again. So my goal is to have this bad boy done up and out of here fairly quickly. Now, what is this? This is the radio antenna wire, which I need to cut off. How is that even fastened in there? It's got a cassette player in there. Interesting. What I'm going to do is I'm going to pry the wood off and it should bring the whole thing out. We'll see what happens here. Because the wood's fastened to something, right? That's how cheap it is. Look at that. Cookie crumble. Holy Christ. Super decent wire there. I'm gonna start just throwing stuff here now. Inside. Because why not? So these must be speaker wires. That's what it looks like. And then it looks like they got power wires here. Okay. Simple enough to figure out. There. So we got a radio here, guys. Cassette. It is a model number XT1 AM FM stereo radio, 12 volt negative ground, made in Singapore. It's a 12 volt radio, so I'm going to take advantage because that may be something I could use at my trailer. Maybe. Maybe. I can bust this panel off of here. I don't know about carefully, but we're gonna try. Coupling, and then we'll see what happens. I'll grab the beefy snaps for that. There you go. Some kind of coupling wire. So I'm going to just throw this over here. Another salvage item I can put up online. Because I highly doubt I'm going to use it. What do you guys think? Shut this door. It's making weird vibrations and stuff. Pretty sure. Plumbing shit in the way, but I think I can cut these lines. Maybe with the wire snippers. If I'm gonna sell the sink, I don't need that, apparently. Ugh. If I try one at a time, cut these lines, eh? God. I'm gonna have to go get some tube cutter action. Unless. Nope. I gotta get the tube cutter, so I'll be back.
To see all my live daily content, become a Patreon member. Click on the link on my YouTube channel at the Awkward Tiny House. Click on support this channel. It'll take you to the Off-Grid Tiny House page on Patreon, or you can just Google it. Sign up and join in. Thank you.